I've been on tour all this summer with two of my absolute heroes. Started it all, I call them the Adam and Eve of rhythm and blues. The jewels in our crown up here tonight. The magnificent Ruth Brown. And the one and only Charles Brown.
Ruth Brown was one of my heroes and always loved her records from the 50s, and she's, of course, the woman that they say, this Atlantic Records is the house that Ruth built.
A couple of us old people can still go out there and get a few standing ovations, you know, like I lovingly say, we old but we ain't cold, you see. And we're still qualified to go out and tell it like it really is.
Nobody else seemed to realize it, but she did realize. And a lot of people that you really helped years ago who made it today, they never thought about it. Bonnie Raitt wasn't even born when we were main stars. I think it's wonderful. So that's why we're doing our best, because it's the evening of your career.
So it's just been an unbelievable time to be able to have this spiritual grandparents of mine on the road with me.
One day, baby, never make a move too soon.